moving and dancing.
It was apparently marijuana laced with a little DMT.